half yoga. Yoga is a world of benefits. Nothing will match for yoga. You have a crore of money. You have a crore of properties. Whatever it is, nothing will match for yoga. So, practicing yoga is like a bringing God in your life. Regular practice of yoga improves relations at home and at work. You may think you practice yoga in the yoga class or somewhere in ashram, somewhere. How will it help us to improve relations at home and at work? I'll give an example. One of my students is a professor. He came to class to enroll. He had BP and diabetes. He told, I've been suffering from diabetes and BP. 20 years, but BP and diabetes is going very high unknowingly. I have been to good doctor in city. I am under medication, still it is not coming down. I taught yoga. He practiced for a month. Then I told him to go for checkup. It's not a normal state. It's a little bit high only. But I inquired about his diary. Then I inquired about his diary. He's getting angry for each and every stages. Then I realized that it is a mistake, a major mistake of his diary. I taught yoga in a different way, means meditation. Then I told him to avoid expectation from outside. Sir, you have brought her in a good atmosphere, so you have discipline. But you can't expect same thing from outside. He started following that, he started revising the same words again and again. He told, I'll revise minimum 100 times per day. Just keep on revising the same. When he get angry, he is saying himself, oh, I have perfection. I should not expect same thing from outside. His BP and diabetes came to normal within 15 days. Then he started enjoying his life. He told, sir, from this month onwards, I've got a rebirth. I'm getting good relationship at home and at work. Good changes in your life. Practice yoga daily. Can come out of here all the problems of body, mind, and also problems of your life.